7A to 910 GB. So it's, and then you'll see double dots. You're gonna go back to 7A, 7A GB hammer to 9. Short rest, do it 3 times. Sounds like this. So it's, and then it ends with this. I love this. Open 4 hammer on the D. That's a downstroke. Upstroke on 5 G and B. Now I just like to bar that, but you can use 2 fingers. Either way. Love that type of stuff, those hammers. And that's it. Section 1A is next. This is at a minute 55 in the song. Use the 34 second timestamp for that. Followed with the A7 strum 3 times, which is the. Then an open A. At 226, there's a finish out riff that they do, which is 9G slide to 11. And then 10B. And then total country here, 12 B and E. I'm gonna use 3rd and 4th back at on the B string with these. I'm gonna hit them both, bend the B string a whole step, hold it, go twice, again, and start to drop it again, again. Ah! I knew that was gonna happen on the bends there. And you'll end on 10B, 12E. So you have. Do that slow. And he's gone. He's using index and middle. I can tell it's got that pop. Okay, now I told you at the end I'd show you something. So over the, you can do this. Open A or 7D. 5G and B barred, hammer to 6G. So. And then open A and then 7GB. Do that twice. Or let's see. Yeah. And then on the third one go. So you start one. Okay? 2.5 times or whatever. That will fit over the. And 1 time through is 2 times through of the strum. 2 times through of the strum is. So you'd be fitting this. Or actually. It's so fun to play, you just want to keep it rolling. That's, in other words, that's going to fit over your D7. Okay, when, or your A7. When you go to D7, you can do the same thing here. And the D position, which is just 12D and the bar on the 10 G and B. And then we'll use the 12D because there's not an open available, or you can do the thumb on 10E, but just start on the with the bar. And then it goes back to A7. Then when it goes to E7. And you'd only go through it 1 time on there, because in the strum it's. So you'd have. So I suppose you can go. Oh. Ah. Either way. You gotta get right into there. Get that one. There's a D7 as well. But anyways, you've got two loops now that you can do. One is that Johnny Cash style alternating bass note through the strum where you're just letting loose. And then you've got this that you could throw over it. So really cool, man. Like usual, Jay, had fun with this. Getting to jam is cool. I don't get those opportunities much because I don't have really a whole lot of practice time. So when I get to, it's a lot of fun. So thank you for the treat, man.